He's starting to stagger a bit.
We all know, though, this guy has plenty of fight left in him.
I wouldn't call for the medics just yet, Cole. He still appears to be in pretty good shape here.
You never want to count a competitor out, but things don't seem to be going in his favor here tonight.
Oh, what an uppercut!
I got right to the gut.
What a stomp.
Good grief. As we've seen in the past, Extreme Rules matches create a type of hysteria that's difficult to describe, even more difficult to contain.
The shoulders are down. Not much behind that pin attempt.
Too early in the match to end it.
I'd have to agree with what Byron's saying. When you've got action taking place all over the arena, complete with every weapon imaginable, it's not easy to keep up.
Well, try, Cole. That's what you're getting paid for, isn't it?
Dodges that one.
Drop.
Without a doubt, this is a volatile situation, guys. WWE superstars are dangerous without weapons. Then you put them in an environment like this, and who knows what you're liable to see.
Hard to argue Michael's point on
got the shoulders down.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Still too fresh. Hooked up.
Impactful slam.
Boom.
I'll tell you, watching Extreme Rules matches make me happy my in-ring days.
Oh, no. We know what this is.
Going all the way up.
Whoa!
He's making a statement here with this attack.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
This one is over.
He goes for the cover. This guy just refuses to quit.
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He's starting to stumble here. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
Real quick reminder, guys, there are no disqualifications and no countouts in this one. Anything is legal. Oh, and there are enough weapons under the ring to fill an armory. Finally, a back suplex.
As Corey mentioned, there's a treasure trove of weapons under the ring. Everything from kendo sticks to steel chairs to fire extinguishers. If you can think about it, it's probably under there.
And when that's the...
Knocks a Pele kick!
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
He's got him covered.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
He's getting it done here.
He ain't messing around.
I really enjoyed every minute of this.
Here is your winner, the Superstar.
This was a much-needed win.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you can pin another WWE competitor's shoulders to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here.